150th birth anniversary of the father of nation, Mahatma Gandhi, was commemorated on Wednesday, in which various localities took part in the cleaning drive along with a pledge to stop the use of plastic. As a tribute to the father of the nation, various programs to commemorate this anniversary were organized. Chief Minister Conrad K. Sangma pay floral tribute at the statue of Gandhi at Rulang Building Men's Secretariat and took part in the cleaning drive. Various groups and localities also organized cleaning drive during the day. An awareness program and cleaning drive was also organized by Sindur and Viro in different regions of Meghalaya to fight against plastic pollution. According to the Chief Minister, Topsem and Dalmia Cement Plant have embarked on the initiative to turn plastic waste into fuel for their cement plant, at the same time ensure that all environmental standards are maintained, stating that it is crucial for the government to look at the growth of the economy. He said that ensuring a balance between economic development and environmental sustainability is the policy that the government has envisaged. Talking about Gandhi, Conrad said that he, along with other freedom fighters, fought hard through non-violent means to secure freedom. He called upon all citizens to come together and live for the country and Mother Earth by participating in all activities that are important to the people of the state and the environment, and take a pledge that we will live for our country, our state and our city.
In different villages throughout the state. This program has also been in fact going on in the past 1 month in different locations. And now we have taken a separate challenge where we are going in, you know, in a separate program to work towards, you know, plastic-free Meghalaya. And this is something that has really picked up a lot. And now we are seeing different localities, different groups, different, you know, organizations participating in this plastic challenge and ensuring that, you know, their streams are clean, their localities are clean, and we're finding different ways to use the plastic in a much more productive manner, and ensuring that our streams and rivers and our localities also are clean. So this is it's a drive, and we are trying to motivate people to participate. But more importantly, at the end of the day, it has to become part of their day-to-day lives. People have to realize that it should become a part of their habit. It isn't something that the government needs to remind people. And we're hoping that with programs like these, we will be able to motivate people to make this and you know, incorporate this cleanliness aspect into their day-to-day lives, which ultimately will lead to a cleaner Shillong, cleaner Meghalaya, and a cleaner world and country as a whole.